In this video, I will show you how to send Gravity Bridge USDC from Osmosis to the EVMOS network. You can find the Twitter thread below. Here are the steps you need to follow. EVMOS dApps are now supporting Gravity Bridge USDC. So in the first step, we need some Gravity USDC. You can swap from Osmosis DEX. The second step is to transfer the Gravity USDC from Osmosis DEX to the Gravity Bridge network. Go to the Assets tab. After clicking Withdraw button, a new window will pop up. Select Source Chain as Osmosis and Destination Chain as Gravity Bridge. Select Token USDC. Enter the USDC amount and complete the IBC transaction. In the third step, you must send USDC from the Gravity Bridge network to the EVMOS network. It can be done using the Keplr wallet IBC transfer option. To enable the IBC transfer option in the Keplr wallet, go to Wallet Settings and enable Advanced IBC Transfers. Go back to your wallet and click IBC Transfer. Click on the new IBC channel. The destination chain is EVMOS. Channel ID is Channel 65. Now click Save to finish. Copy your EVMOS address from Keplr wallet. Come back to the Gravity Bridge chain and click IBC transfer. Select destination chain EVMOS. Paste your EVMOS address. Select token as USDC. Enter the amount and complete the IBC transfer. You need a small amount of GRAV for this transfer to pay the transaction fees. You can buy GRAV using Osmosis DEX. Then withdraw GRAV from Osmosis to the Gravity Bridge chain. Now our Gravity USDC is in the EVMOS network. The next step is sending Gravity USDC to MetaMask wallet address before converting it to ERC20. Copy your MetaMask address. Now go to Keplr wallet, send USDC to MetaMask wallet address. Now we are in the final step. We can convert IBC assets to ERC20 by using the EVMOS dashboard. All links are in the video description. Go to the EVMOS dashboard and connect your MetaMask wallet. Click the Convert button to convert Gravity Bridge USDC to ERC20. After completing the transaction, you can freely use USDC in the EVMOS network dApps. Thanks for watching. Comment below if you think this video is helpful.